Hey guys, it's Uncle Jim from Trek Talking and Beyond, back with another Star Trek Attack Wing video. This time I'm going to take a look at the new Gorn Raider Card Pack. The Gressurl is a Gorn Raider that throws 3 attack dice, 1 defense dice, has 3 hull, and 4 shields for 18 points. She can carry 1 tech upgrade, 1 secondary weapon upgrade, and 2 crew slots. She can perform battle stations, scam, target lock, and evade. The special ability reads, modify attack dice step. Disable 1 shield on this ship and cancel 1 hit or 1 critical hit. The generic ship loses 1 shield and 1 crew upgrade and costs only 14 points. Our first captain in this pack, Gorn Captain, has a captain skill rating of 4, can carry 1 elite talent, and costs 3 points. Action. Disable this card and target an opposing ship at range 1. Disable the captain equipped to that target ship. Our second captain in this pack, Lahar, has a captain rating of 7, can carry 1 elite talent for 5 points. This card counts as a Gorn Captain. At the end of the deal damage step, spend this ship's target lock token. Choose 1 face down damage card on the defending ship. Flip it face up and resolve its effects. The elite talent that comes in this pack, Gorn Hegemony, can only be used on a Gorn Raider and costs 4 points. This card may only be equipped to Sleslik or a Gorn Captain. Action. Discard this card and treat the captain skill of the captain equipped to this ship as 0 for this game round. The ship may make 2 attacks instead of 1 this game round. Our first crew in this pack, Gorn Trooper, costs 2 points. For each Gorn Trooper equipped to this ship, increase the captain skill of the captain equipped to this ship by 1. When attacking, disable this card and reroll 1 attack dice. Our next crew, Gorn Pilot, costs 3 points. Action. If this ship performed a straight maneuver this game round, disable this card and perform a 1 straight maneuver. And our final crew card in this pack, Solar, costs 5 points. Action. Remove this card from play and target an opposing ship at range 1. Disable 1 crew upgrade equipped to the target ship and deal 1 critical damage to the target ship's hull. Our next card is a secondary weapon, Hidden Explosives, and costs 3 points. Setup. Target an opposing ship. Place a Hidden Explosives token on the target ship and place 4 time tokens on this card. When there are no more time tokens on this card, you must discard this card. Roll 3 attack dice that cannot be rerolled or modified. All hits and critical hits deal damage to the target ship's hull. Discard the Hidden Explosives token after the attack is made. And our final secondary weapon, Disruptor Bombardment, rolls 4 attack dice, 1 per ship, Gorn ship only, forward firing arc for 2 points. Attack. Place 3 time tokens on this card. Place a mission token within range 1 to 2 and target all opposing ships within range 1 of the mission token. Make a separate attack roll against each target ship. This attack cannot be obstructed by obstacles or planets. Discard the mission token after the attack is made. Our next card, Enhanced Durability, is a tech card for 4 points, Gorn use only, 1 per ship. Add 1 tech upgrade to the ship's upgrade bar. Increase the ship's shield and agility values by 1. And our final tech upgrade, Gorn Sensors, costs 3 points, Gorn use only, 1 per ship. When this ship attacks with its primary weapon at range 1, range combat bonuses are doubled. When this ship attacks with a secondary upgrade at range 1, apply range combat bonuses. And our final card in this pack, Mirador Gorn Ale, costs 2 points, 1 per ship, independent use only. This upgrade may be equipped to a ship without requiring an upgrade slot. Activation phase. Place 3 time tokens on this card. Decrease the captain skill of the captain equipped to this ship by up to 2 this game round, and increase the ship's primary weapon value by the same amount this game round. The Gorn Raider has a maximum forward speed of 4. Hard 3 maneuvers are red, and the comeabout 3 is also red. It does have 4 green maneuvers to clear the auxiliary power tokens if needed. Thank you for watching. For more information, check out our Facebook page at Star Trek Attack Room and listen to Trek Talking and Beyond with GM Chris, Sub Commander Charles, TJ the Shopkeeper, DJ Styles, and yours truly, Uncle Jim, live every Thursday night at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, only on Blog Talk Radio. Studio lines are always open during the show, 646-668-2433, and we would love to hear from you. Kapla!